So, when we last left Half-Life Alyx, I was going into the vodka place, the distillery, and that's where I'm at. Let's do it. I think I came from there, and I'm just going this way. Yes. These are too good to break. Striker, hey, welcome. I already hear things moving around. All right, let me get the hang of this again.
It's been a while. Oh, there's that moving around.
I think it's nothing. You made another mistake. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm sorry to hear that. Now your friends are down to like three. Well,
I don't know. I don't know what to say. Try harder.
Can I climb this? There we go. These little flowery things. Yeah, that's unpleasant. I'm doing okay. I mean, it's been up and down, but not too bad. Good advice, right? This is an interesting place. That looks bad. Right over there. That looks bad. I don't think I want to go through that. It's probably going to hurt me. Oh, there's a lot of,
something's beeping.
It's probably nothing. Where's that beep coming from? Is it this? I don't know where the beep is coming from. Where the beep is it? Can you give you advice on how to grow with nearly no one to help you learn? Well, you have school. Usually teachers are pretty happy if you actually are wanting to learn. What are you trying to learn? Alright, maybe we do have to go this way. This looks... dangerous. Am I gonna die? I don't know, Striker. Try to learn by yourself. I don't know. What is this? Oh, I stood on it. What is this? Lipstick? We got nothing. Oh no, shotgun shells. Take those. Nope. All part? Is this where I'm going next, or is this where I came from? There's something out there. Ah. Nice. Trying to learn how to become more aware of the gravity of your words. Ah. Wow. I mean, it's a good question. I suppose the consequences of your actions might help you learn eventually.
Alyx, come in, Alyx.
Alyx?
Well, oh, there you are. There you are.
There's no straight shot to the vault. I'm gonna head inside and find a way out.
Let's see. Otherwise, you know, there's always putting yourself in other people's shoes before you say stuff. Say less things. Give yourself more time to think before you say things. Oh, right. Yeah, school's weird now, isn't it? And you might be doing that anyway. That's tough. That's tough, Striker.
Somebody's in here. Somebody's in here.
Squishy.
Alyx! You're never gonna believe.
Russ?
Oh no. I'm never gonna believe. You know, I think I like the blue hat better. Yeah. Alright. He's probably right in here. Hey, yeah, there he is.
You with the blood on you. You! With the
blood.
Hello. Hey, got a little situation here?
Yeah.
Thanks.
What the hell was that?
Oh, that's Jeff.
Jeff?
Oh, don't worry. You can't see. Here's just a moment. Sorry.
Who?
Alright, now let me help you out. Alright, see you on the other side, Gregor. And keep your voice down.
Oh no. Oh no. Well, I mean that's good, Striker. Good luck. I mean, I've said things, too, that I regret, you know? It happens to everybody. You just want to not do it as much as possible. Oh, nice. We need to keep our voices down. What if it could actually hear me in the game? That'd be no good.
It is. Jeff, right, watch this.
Oh no. What is Jeff?
See, he's totally predictable. But he will rip your arms off if he finds you.
Oh. Hmm. So, I guess we'll leave him alone. Oh. Good game design.
Hey, hey, oh. Those things are nasty. You gotta cover your mouth.
Got it, thanks.
Hey, I almost forgot. What's your name?
Alyx. Alyx Vance.
Hey, Alyx, I'm Larry. Nice to meet you. Try not to get killed.
Thanks.
Nice helmet, by the way.
Nice helmet, by the way. Thank you. All right, Striker. Well, it's good to see you. Enjoy. Can I... That's interesting how you have to cover your mouth. That's very interesting. Alright, see ya. Yoink. Aw, man, come on. I know. Alright.
Wow, that's a tall one.
I felt like it might have something in it. Crack of Dawn! I have not been here before. I mean, I've been on my stream before. I've been in my room before. But I have not been to this place in the game before. It's all new. I'm holding my breath. Oh, right. I should love it. Yeah, my friend at work was saying that this is a really cool part. So the coughing is going to give away my position. Oh, dear. Over there, I think. Oh, that's sealed though, but. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. I don't know if I like this part. I don't know about this. There's the lock here, and he's gonna come through that door. Hey, Steve Nick, hey. Oh, this makes me nervous. This makes me real nervous. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I don't like this at all. I think I have to do this, though. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. All right. Oh, I hate it. Okay. I don't like it. Oh. I hate this. Don't come back here, please. You know what? There's saving. All right. I don't know what I have to do from here. I don't like it. It's coming back. Oh, he's coming over here now.
I gotta turn this.
I have... You know whether I have or not. Save scum. Am I wearing a belt? I am. These shorts got a little bit loose on me. I lost some weight since I got these belts, or since I got these shorts. So they keep my pants up. Ooh, I wonder if I can shut them in here. I died. He blew up on me. Okay, that death wasn't so bad. I noticed the handle a little bit late there. That's not so bad. It bounced right back open. I need to, like, see what... I need to close it properly. Yeah. last just long enough, probably. You just see a black screen? Wait, really? Sometimes. What about now? What about now? Okay. See a black screen when it's black. Oh no, you're gonna see a black screen right now, I think. Shoot, hey there, dog man. Oh, shoot. Oh, this part. I don't like this. Out again. The game design is too good. Hi. Go from here exactly. Is there a hole that has resin? I tend to just get whatever I get, you know? Oh my gosh. So I don't know. Sink. I should yank it out probably instead.
I should throw something. Well, I don't know where the heck it went now. I'm not sure what my objective is yet. I need to figure this out. So, I started there. I was afraid of that. All right, don't tell me things. I'll figure it out. Something maybe. I have a feeling I still didn't do enough. Alright, let's investigate. Thanks. Oh wait, maybe it's good now. Maybe it's good. Things went away. I think we're good. Maybe. Yes. All right, I'm planning my escape route. Actually, my escape route might be just... Don't. Go away. Go away. Go. Graham. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Kidding me? Are you kidding me? Look at this. This is brilliant.
but I hate it. I hate it, it's brilliant.
I think I'm going the right way. What we're gonna do is we're gonna save and then we're gonna go back. Oh, there's a large buggy thing and some grain. I feel like there would be some items around. Well, now he's in the way. I should have just gone. Oh wait, now he's not. He's not. I was gonna go through that door. Oh, that door is super blocked. All right. Huh. I thought maybe he might break the door down. All right, now he's gonna break the door down. Hey there, let's just get going. Just get going. What was that now? Are you kidding me? Don't do that. Don't do that! Oh, now you done it. Little monster. Oh, precarious. Whoops. Crap. Probably something in there. Something down there. I want to go down this way. Because I don't know if I can get back up. Where am I going? Where was I trying to go? I don't remember. I went through here. Wait, did I go through here? The thing set off the guy. That's great. Crew access only. All right. That's pretty cool. That's pretty neat. I was supposed to keep going this way. Maybe? Or I don't know. Now you're probably wanting to give me spoilers, but not yet. I don't think I can just go through there, but maybe I do have to go that way. Pulling it along. All right, while I'm over here, we're gonna check. See if I can get through here again. Oh, here we go. Look to the other side. Is he giving me a thumbs up? Oh.
Alyx, coming in. Hey, Alyx. Oh, there you are. Can you hear me?
More or less. You're breaking up.
I think you're still in the distillery.
I need a friend named Jeff.
Well, that's great. We can take all the help we can get.
Yeah, we're not really close.
Listen, there should be a big tunnel-sized plug in the floor there somewhere. That's gonna be...
The tunnel out of here?
Correct. You get it open, I'll figure out where it leads.
Alright, alright. It's all good. Are we done with Jeff? I bet we're not. There he is. Yep. Hi, Jeff. Okay, I'll wait. I'll wait. I will wait. I got all kinds of time. I see that. I see that box there. I see this area over here. Oh my gosh, it's got what I need. We got a whole bunch of things. Oh, we got to turn the thing. Oh my gosh. This, what a thing this is. Whew. All right. I'm planning my attack here. I got one. I know I could have stored it in my arm probably, but.
Nicely done.
Alright. So, that's one. That's one. I bet the one in here is probably relatively easy. Well, maybe. Oh, smacked myself. Thank you. I'm not checking all these drawers. Just kidding. I'm gonna check these drawers.
Gas mask. Can I use this?
That must be the most worth it thing. Presumably, that will help. Let's find out.
Yes.
Big money.
Big money, big money. Oh, do I need a wheel there? Wheel to operate. Oh, I see. Go away. Shoo. Go somewhere else. No. Oh, dude, clever. That's clever. That's really clever. Save scum. Okay, so we're gonna have to do a bit better than that. Oh, I see what I can do here. I see what I can do. You can only turn it this far and then pull this out. Go away! I know I could throw a thing, but... Go away! He does have a face on the side. Oh yeah, there was a head there once. Nice stuff. Okay.
Ooh.
Okay. So this will just sort of roll down. Do we want shotgun shells? Well, I missed a little. That's okay. I missed again! There's only so many things here. silly goose. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yes. Now what?
That activated something in this direction, down there. I could just hop off, I guess.
Security on that.
Oh no. Somewhere else. Oh, wow, okay. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, I'm in a corner, I don't like it. There's a lot of resin in here. Sorry about that, yeah. Not teleporting freaks out my head, so. Ooh, we can trap him in here. I didn't even realize there would be motion controls in Paper Mario. That doesn't make sense. Or I guess it does.
Great. Also, little heads up. I think the tunnel is full of antlions.
Antlions?
Just in case I cut out permanently.
Antlions.
Yeah, you know, aliens with stabby legs.
Oh, yes. And very small, like ants.
No.
Like tiny little lions.
No, that's not them. These ones are pretty dangerous.
Right, well, whatever they are, they're down there.
Tunnel.
Yep. Off I go.
Alright, tunnels. Jeff is still back there. We didn't kill Jeff, we just put him in there. I was used to things not being able to see me, but now... Now they could see me. It was dark. Oh yeah, I forgot about the stretchy hands, yeah. Stretchy hands of Paper Mario. I remember seeing that in the trailer. It's been a while since I had to shoot things, actually, in this game. We got the little floaty particles. What does that mean for me? Screen is black. Well, I'm in a loading screen now. And it is very dark. But I have a flashlight, so if you can't see the flashlight, then... Captivity, eh? Eh? Oh, that wasn't so bad. We're already out. Do the Mario!
You know, Russ, I'm sorry I didn't get you any vodka back there.
Oops. Well, you could pick up some on the way back.
I forgot. Okay, that's a good thing right there. That's a good thing. So we got, like, cages. It's a dog place. That's neat. Peel's here. We have patient test. Take one capsule by mouth 3 times daily. Oh, these childproof lids. It's been a while since we did some shooting. There's been a lot of sneaking around lately. But. Well, what do we got? Extended magazine, laser sight. What do we got in our other stuff? Laser sight. The autoloader is pretty tempting. I don't know. Hmm. extended magazine. Wow. I'm just making sure. I think we're good. Alright. Back to the game. We need a battery. There's one. That's free. It's just right here. It's dead. Alright. They say it's dead. Exit, though. Wow. Oh, we got turrets. We got turrets. I want to go here. Maybe I didn't. I take my time. Can I grab that from way over there? All right, so they got vulnerable legs. Vulnerable several butts. I understand. I don't know how to see my ammo on these. Got him. Cool. Those guys are they're fun. Sure.
I have to go this way?
Or it's a secret.
I don't know.
Hey, any news on the data pod?
Oh,
your dad's heads down. He's working on it. He's gotta be close.
Great.
I mean, not a secret. This might be not a secret.
Well, now I wanna go the other way.
That guy is gonna get out of here at some point. It's just. Kind of neat, the masks. But what's not neat is that I'm very locked here.
Oh, that guy's dead.
Don't I have like a double? I guess I do. No? I gotta do this first. No? I don't remember. Thought I had double. I do have double. Oh, and then I eject it, and then I put the next one in. There we go. Something like that.
I just wasted a bullet.
I hate this. Wow. You can't see much at all. I'm taking that right off. Oh, my gosh. The Wii Fit Trainer everywhere. I don't think it's really worth doing that. I think it's going to be easier to just shoot the things.
Ah, this is this. Well, I think it was down to one. Yeah.
Please go
left. Just want this. Do I have to do anything with this? I think it's prepared. I don't know. It sounds tropical. Get wrecked. Wait. I think his head crab's still alive. Yep. Anything could be hiding in here. Like items. Ooh, we got the bombs. That's good stuff. Randomly. Nice. Oh, look. Look at the cute pictures. I wonder if the kids of, like, the developers actually drew these or something. Well, I think we want to go that way. But first, let's go this way. Oh, hello. Hello. He's got a mask on. That's silly. Oh! Hello. Oh, there was a grenade thing there. Well, that would have been nice to notice. Whoops. We got a very bright glass shard there. Or maybe that was a light. No, I think it was a glass shard. I feel like there must be something over here, but I don't know.
Russ, do you think a head crab could turn a gorilla into a zombie?
Honestly, if there's a gorilla on the loose, I'm not sure a head crab's gonna make it much worse.
Gorilla. There's a gorilla on the loose. Well, I may as well use this. Alright, let's go. Let's get another one of these. Oh, that's gonna blow. Hello. It might have blown, I don't know. Feeding area, that doesn't bode well.
I got you. What is it?
Yeah, what is it, Dad?
It doesn't look like they actually built the weapon. It's like they, I don't know, discovered something. Or maybe they uncovered it.
What do you mean?
If I'm reading this right, they tracked it to an old apartment building in the QC. But instead of going in to get it, they grabbed the whole building and built a vault around it.
What? They must have been terrified of this thing.
I'm trying to figure out whether we ought to be.
What?
Can I climb up here? I don't think so. I don't think so. Oh! Huh. That would be neat. Well, I'm not gonna bother. Dead end? Not entirely. There's gonna be enemies around here. Wow, there's a lot of resin. Didn't surprise me. I wasn't scared. I wasn't scared. have to deal with the turrets too, I bet. Safe? What do you think? Oh, I don't feel safe. Oh, I don't feel safe. Hi. Out pretty well. Wait, is that the way I have to go? Oh, that might be the way I have to go. Nice. Well, that worked out real smooth. Nice. Oh. Okay. I dropped it.
One left.
Excuse me. I'm a cheater. I can warp. Oh, hello. Is that a gas can? That's fine. All right. All right. Take this. I see a path there and a path there. This path looks more secret. I'll take this path. There's this door. Alright, good. Oh, maybe this is the way I have to go. Skull in the food dish. I don't feel safe about this. Hi. I'm running out of space in my room. I'm all confused where I am.
Three left.
Whoop. Whoop. That'll work. All right. I may as well just do one of those.
I'm out.
Cool. 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 Wait, how much we got? Is this regular floor? Okay, we got options. This looks like the right way. A right way. I've learned my lesson to plan ahead when you flip these things. Big money. I feel like I probably don't need this, but we'll take it. Hi. Nice. I need to figure out where. Oh, it's the circle. That's where my ammo is. Forgot. I don't trust that guy. Hello.
So if it's not a weapon, are we still doing this?
The way I see it, Whatever's in there doesn't like the Combine very much. So we got that in common.
True.
So, are we still doing this?
You've come this far. I say we keep going. And if you find out it's something you really shouldn't mess with, we'll call it off.
That's my girl. I'll let you know when I find out.
Yeah, let's go. Once again, let's plan ahead. See? Alarms! Huh. Oh, shoot. Can I even not trigger the alarms? Is there even a way? Hold on. So this turned this. Maybe that's not. I got the light on. I don't know if that's helpful. I'm gonna look around a little bit before. Oops, I'll just keep walking in that. I guess we'll just flip it. This is the way to go. Okay. That's going over here. Among other things. Oh, snap. That's way up top. Huh. I can't. Oh, I blew up. My ceiling low enough for this, or high enough. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. That's cool. It's dead. Oh, that's already dead. That one's that one. Okay, now it's going this way, I think. Yeah, blue wire going this way.
Here we go. Oh wow, what a mess. So, there's another path here. I think. This way. No? Maybe? I thought maybe this would lead back here and turn this off. Maybe I flip it from the other side once I'm over there. If here, go home. Picture of a guy. Oh, there's a guy over there. There's a guy, right? Nice. That's cute. Creepy. Beautiful. Ah, now I see where I am. Ooh. Are you alive? He says, uh-huh. Smack something. Go. It was like on the other side of something. Come on, man. How did it know?
There's this TV in the way.
Whoa, we lagged. Wow, this is quite a long thing here. Yay! Oh, hello! Well, now I need to get out. Oh, I need to flip it back. Probably. Oh, that's a marker. Oh! That was smooth. That was pretty smooth. I'm happy with that. Where do we want this one? Could be Vortigaunts in here? I don't know. Could be audio? Oh, there's that. That's a freebie. All right. We'll do just a little bit more. This feels like a loading zone to me. Look at how far. Oh, you can't see how far we've come. There's a map on my loading screen. We've gone some ways, actually. We're a little bit below the vault. Revelations. Well, you know, maybe since we just got to a new chapter, now is the time. Now is the time to stop it for now. I mean, look at this. Look at this beautiful escape hatch. I think this feels like the right stopping point. So, I'm gonna stop. Thanks for watching. And that's it for now, and we'll continue this another time.